Did you ever watch movies together? Did you, watch his movies with him?
No, once. Once I watched a movie with him when I was very, very young. We were actually in the Hamptons, and I wrote about this story in your book. So if you read it, forgive me for reiterating. But we were in the Hamptons with some friends, and his movie happened to be on television, and they wanted to watch it. And I was young enough that I didn't really understand what was happening. And there was a kiss between him and the car. It got kind of sexy. And I walked up to the screen and I slapped her. This is completely random. We saw Silver Streak, which was we were on a Princess cruise, and they were playing the movie Silver Streak, and I wanted Dad to go to a movie with me because I didn't have anything to do with them. And so we had the thoughtful, caring of Dad was meant. And we laughed for Pryor, Gene Wilder, had some popcorn, and we watched it again when we got home.
He loved it that much. and so in the film that we're about to see, When You're in Love, since you were able to preview it, is there anything that leaped out to you, anything that caught your attention about your dad?
He was smoking. I couldn't believe it. He could not bear smoking or smokers. And but of course, so much had changed by the time I was born. He had been a smoker, and I think it's not the easiest thing to give up. But he deplored it, and he would talk about, how it makes your hair smell, and your clothes smell, and you should never do it, no one will ever want to kiss you. This is all very convincing stuff, and I'm glad he told me these things. But in the film, I see him light up like, oh! Dad, you're smoking. So odd things stand out. I think also, this is the one film of his that I'd never before seen. I thought I'd seen everything. I was shocked. And it's been a while since I've watched one of his films, maybe a year. But I think there's enough distance now since he's passed. And again, I'm not looking at him through the eyes of a young child anymore, most of the time. But he walked on the screen and said, my God, he's handsome. So charismatic. Yep. And it's as though his cells are sort of vibrating at a different speed than everyone else. Really, the charm this man exudes. And I was just taken aback by it, really. So. And then certain little looks that he gives, if he's upset, or if there's some wry looks that'll take you down if you've done the wrong thing.
Too well.
Yes.
Yes.